Going fishing with a family of a young man battling spinal bifida is special. When all the stars align, like weather conditions and the fish bite, it becomes a mega special event. Thanks to the Outdoor Adventure Foundation and everyone who made this adventure happen.
Keep reeling, bud. Doing good. Here he comes.
Here he comes.
Here he comes. Big cat.
Well, that's a cat. Oh, look at that one.
We love this family celebration, which we have every year.
That's tea for Dad.
Got to experience it with my son. That's the most important thing.
The big fish. This guy bit right at the boat.
Adios.
Let me go sit by the mom.
Good luck to you guys.
As big as me, baby.
Down he went. All right.
Here, Tank, right here. Tank, here. The boy.
I guess I got to be the lucky one.
That is a nice walleye.
Brown trout on a fly rod. Look at that.
You can't do this at home on the couch.
Wild Dakota, presented by American Family Insurance, is brought to you by Fleet Farm, Wild Dakota's official retailer, JT Outdoor Products, Be Legendary, Humminbird, Simply Clearly Better, South Dakota Youth Hunting, Skins It, get the most out of your filet, Venom Outdoors, innovative fishing products, Filet Maker, cleaning just got easier, Vortex, the force of optics, and these fine sponsors.
Our fishing adventure is finally here. 6 a.m. arrives with the sun already peeking over the horizon. Everyone is gearing up for a beautiful day of fishing. Keith and Sarah Anderson and family live on a farm and are used to rising early and getting the chores done. Today, instead of chores, it's a day of fishing on the mighty Missouri with our guide, Eric.
Good morning, I'm Eric Station. Welcome to Allen's Hillside. Today we're gonna be taking a young gentleman by the name of Dylan out fishing, and hopefully it'll be a great day. It's an awesome opportunity to get to fish these kids. Vern does a great job of bringing these kids out and giving them the opportunity to enjoy what I love.
The reason I like being a part of the South Dakota Outdoor Adventure Foundation is watching kids and vets get their first deer, their first fish, anything first.
This is the family's second trip, but the excitement of fishing on the Missouri is special. You can just feel the excitement and the anticipation as we head out to Eric's special fishing hole.
So what we're gonna be doing today is back trolling in a little deeper water than what we had been. I believe the fish are slipping a touch deeper on us, but we'll be running double worm harnesses, as you can see there. And you don't want too much sticking out the top of the hook, otherwise it causes it to tumble. And then everything has got line counter reels on them. So then you'll just be dropping to the depths that I tell you. And we will start sliding up and down a brake line here.
There are two methods for trolling. Back trolling is one, and the electric trolling motor is the other. The reason I like back trolling is it's much easier to control the boat when you have a boat full of people.
Front rod, center rods, 40 foot, 35 foot out the back.
I've been waiting for like 2 weeks because my dad told me 2 weeks ago we were gonna go fishing. And I got really excited and yeah. It was actually fun. And now we get to go fishing. This is really fun. As soon as he gives me the rod, I'm gonna catch the biggest one.
There's your rod.
Fish on.
Already? First fish!
First fish ain't a monster, but it's a fun one.
Good job, buddy.
That didn't take long, did it, Keith?
No, it didn't.
He'd think he just handed him the rod and he's got one already.
Well, yeah. As long as he put the fish on for him, too.
This morning, we're fishing underwater humps. It's actually an island that has humps on top of it. Oh, there's another one, bud. And we're having a little bit of color issue this morning with getting the blade colors figured out. It seems like the higher the sun gets, the colors are changing on us. And we've been swapping out 3-4 times this morning already. And chartreuse seems to be hooking up with a little bit nicer fish. You got your silvers and purples that are hooking up with nice eaters, but chartreuse is definitely hooking the better fish. And I expect we'll have to continue changing colors as the day goes here for another hour or so.
Flash and vibration are two key components in attracting fish. Anglers can attach the size, shape, and color that is best for fishing conditions.
Catch more fish with the world's most attractive bouncer, the Bladed Bouncer.
Ask for it at your favorite retailer.
Been dreaming about this car since you were 8 policy from American Family Insurance. Insure carefully, dream fearlessly.
The Garrison Sportsman's Club is a complete modern facility located off I-90, exit 410, then 5 miles north. We offer a variety of opportunities for the sportsman. Trap leagues are available throughout the year. An indoor pistol range and the area's largest up-to-date rifle range, 50, 100, 200-yard ranges, allow for you to sight in your rifle to actual distances. The range is secure for your convenience and protection. This fall, have the confidence your firearm is accurate. The rest is up to you. Garrison Sportsman's Club, where good friends meet.
May your tag of a lifetime finally come through. May the snow pile up and the elk come down. May your socks always stay dry. May the herd bull finally break from the herd. And may your aim always stay true. Welcome to the next level. Welcome to the Vortex.
From chopping wood to changing batteries, Fleet Farm has everything you need to get ready for winter. Whether it's pull out the winter workhorse season, turn up the heat season, or get your car snow ready season. Plus, don't forget to schedule your tire change appointment at Fleet Farm before winter hits. There's a reason people say, if Fleet Farm doesn't have it, you don't need it. Fleet Farm, built for real life.
Venom floats are the only bobbers on the market that allow you to change your jig size without cutting the foam or modifying components. Change the buoyancy of the Venom float up or down by simply moving the foam. The Venom float is the most sensitive bobber available, allowing you to set the bobber at the exact buoyancy you want with versatility matched by no other bobber. Venom floats will quickly become the go-to floats in your tackle box. Try a Venom adjustable float today. It's truly amazing.
Wild Dakota is presented by South Dakota Access Guide Service, providing sportsmen access to tremendous hunting and fishing. The Cardinal Tap, great music, loud drinks, and fantastic food downtown Arlington. And Dakota Electric Grills, unleash your inner chef. The South Dakota Chapter of Outdoor Adventure Foundation is a 501c3 nonprofit that helps to make outdoor dreams come true for children and young adults with life-threatening illnesses, as well as for combat disabled veterans. Today we host the Anderson family from northwestern Iowa to be a part of a fishing trip organized by Team Wild Dakota and Garry Allens South Dakota Missouri River Fishing and Hunting Guide Service out of Chamberlain. Garry offers the perfect blend of equipment needed, fishing opportunities available, and professional guides who make these outdoor moments memorable. The SDOAF could use your support to make more adventures like this available to kids and veterans to further their mission. Please contact Vern to see how you can help by calling 605-610-6793.
Keith and Sarah Anderson live on a farm near Hull, Iowa. With Dylan having spinal bifida, the doctors, and all the things that goes with a day-to-day lifestyle, it's very difficult for them to go out fishing, and this is one of their opportunities that might come along only once a year.
I had one and didn't even realize I did.
Go, bud.
Keep your rod steady. Just reel. There you go.
pressure on him.
Does he feel like a nice one?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, baby.
Okay, just lift your rod straight up if you can.
There you go, right like this. Keep lifting.
Wait.
There you go. I think we got him.
Yeah. Got him.
All right.
Good job.
Yeah. Way to go. That hurt my hand.
Got it, Jim?
Yeah, because it was like.
Here, I'll kiss it.
Nah. I wasn't even going to.
I feel it's important to get a child like Dylan out that has spinal bifida, cancer. You know, there's many different things that can slow you down. But it is important because he only gets one chance, maybe a year, to do this, and this is where the OAF comes in.
Fish on!
I just looked over the left.
That's picture material, don't you think, Eric?
I would be willing to bet.
Yay!
Oh man, is that a dandy!
That's awesome. I'm naming him Fred.
Take care of that for you, but we'll just always bring it up onto that front hook again.
All right.
And then hook it wherever it lays nice and straight for you.
All right.
Push on. Got one.
Looks like it'd be a nice one if we can keep you hooked up.
There you go. Keep steady pressure on him.
Whoops, sorry. Yep, keep going, bud. A little bit faster if you can.
Okay, now bring your rod up.
Straight up.
Oh yeah!
Another good one.
Yeah!
That one was worth the wait for you, wasn't it?
You weren't even waiting that long either.
Fish on! Again! Yay!
Try to hold your rod still. Do all of it with the reel lift again. Feet lift straight up.
Good job, nice Daddy. Hit. Way to go.
Looks like you get to eat tonight too now.
All right.
Good job.
Nice keeper for you.
Fish on.
Looks like it might be a draw. Hope it is a nice night. Lift straight up, bud. Up.
Oh yeah! Look at there.
Good job, buddy.
Load a boat by yourself in a matter of seconds. Just drive right up and click it. Want to release it? Just walk up and pull the lever. You can even add a rope for convenience. For more info, check out boattotrailer.com.
Buyers and sellers deserve more than a cold listing in print. What it boils down to is buyers want a deal and sellers want top dollar. The only way to get the best of all worlds is experience. If you're looking to buy or sell, don't do it alone. Reward Real Estate can do it all, from residential, commercial, recreational, to hunting property. And with over 20 years of experience, you can trust that Brett has your best interest in mind. Buy or sell a property with Brett and receive a 5-day stay in a beach vacation condo in Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. Visit us on the web or give us a call.
Are you frustrated? Someone or something always in the way of your motorhead?
I'm in the back of the boat trying to figure out exactly which direction that trolling motor is at.
The DeView by DeBilt extends your electronic motor to a height where you can see the direction you are headed at all times. Know where you're going from anywhere in the boat. DeView by DeBilt will help you fish and guide your boat with ease.
If you can't see where you're going, you'll never get there. It's all in DeView.
DeView by DeBilt, guiding you right.
Glacial Lake Snow Bear in Sisseton, South Dakota are your snow bear experts. Handling one of the largest inventories of new and used snow bears in the Midwest with full service. Catch fish in comfort with the ultimate track machine for ice fishing. Take your ice fishing to a new level this winter with Glacial Lake Snow Bear.
The skins of fish skinner is absolutely incredible. Have you ever tried filleting a fish with results like this? Then you have to have a skins it. You'll never have to fillet fish the old-fashioned way again. See how easily it takes the rib bones out. Watch as the skins it peels back the skin and scales away from the meat without waste and fast too. Check out the skins it fish skinner at fishskinner.com.
The all-new Bob's Custom Meats is located one block east of the convenience store on 241st Street, Chester, South Dakota. We will process your wild game, domestic, fish, or poultry into the best flavored meat available. From start to processed end, we cut, wrap, steaks, chops, and roasts. You can choose from our long list of processed meats, such as sticks, brats, jerky, sausage, and smoked meats. Bob's Custom Meats' new location, one block east of the convenience store on 241st Street, Chester, South Dakota.
Wild Dakota is presented by South Dakota Access Guide Service, providing sportsmen access to tremendous hunting and fishing. The Cardinal Tap, great music, loud drinks, and fantastic food downtown Arlington. And Dakota Electric Grills, unleash your inner chef.
Have you ever seen a fish graph light up like this? It's rare, but when it does happen, you hope you have enough bait along because things are gonna get busy.
Garry Allen is a guy I can associate with really well. We're from the old school. We love to hunt and fish, and we love to share it with vets and kids.
2 seconds after, like about 2 seconds after, I got one.
Nowhere else in the state has anything to offer like Garry Allen and his son Mike. Eric, our guide for today, fits into this situation just perfect. He loves people, he loves to fish, and has a great personality.
That's what a lot of times when they end up biting it, they'll end up breaking that crawler in two, and it seems like your bite percentage goes down if you leave it a broke crawler. Always a good rule of thumb just to chuck it and throw a new one on. Worms are cheap. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, get on him for real. There you go.
Three things we need help with on these adventures are financial, volunteer, and logistics. All of us have different challenges in this world, and when you have spinal bifida, cancer, any of those life-threatening events, it makes it difficult to get out hunting and fishing.
Here you go.
Got another one? Man, when you're hot, you're hot. Oh, you got another one.
Going out more than in.
Fish on.
Got another fish up front. We got to get this one first. This is a big one.
I got a big fish.
No, yeah, that's been pulling the reel off.
Oh, I wonder if you're in sock.
Good job, buddy.
Oh, we're getting close. Oh, you got him. He's a big one.
What is it?
It looked like a walleye. I couldn't tell when it broke loose. He was in the sock.
Nice and easy, just lift straight up. Big old northern.
Holy smokes. Bring him up slow, Eric, or Keith.
Nice and slow, straight up.
Oh, man. Oh! Oh, get him in, get him in.
That's a nice slimer.
That is huge.
Oh, and they're excellent eating.
You and who, what family's going to eat that one?
I don't know yet.
You and me both went with the stop on it. Good job. So out of that deal, we got one drum, one keeper walleye, and a gator.
We usually target walleye, like, and when a monster pike comes along and the dad happens to catch it, everybody remembers that story.
Oh. I was trying to reel it in, the drag was going out.
I would get the one that's on the floor.
So you got any free hands there yet, Keith?
No, you want to eat some crackers? That's the biggest thing I've ever hooked into, I know that.
What is it?
Something hit, and all of a sudden I tried to reel it in, set the hook, and line just kept going out. I couldn't pull it in. And he just wanted to keep going, so I just got lucky in the end.
It's a beautiful day to come out and enjoy this with our family today.
Go ahead, start reeling. Start reeling. There you go.
Boy, he's going.
He's a fighter.
He is a fighter.
Uh-oh. Oh, did he stay on?
Oh, no. Oh, he did stay on. Oh, nice one, that's man. A nice one.
That's huge.
There we go.
Probably the biggest one of the day.
Good job, bud.
Wild Dakota is brought to you by Garry Allens South Dakota Missouri River Fishing and Hunting Guide Service, the finest walleye, smallmouth bass, and pheasant hunting in the Midwest. Book your next adventure with our professional service and have a trip of a lifetime.
Is that too heavy? Try it.
I got it.
Wow, this looks amazing. Can I help you make a few?
Sure.
You sure?
What's the ultimate dream for your business?
We have this hunger project that I give back to the kids to buy food.
How long have you had this dream?
10 years.
So you're 6 years old and you had the dream for 10 years. That's pretty good.
From chopping wood to changing batteries, Fleet Farm has everything you need to get ready for winter. Whether it's pull out the winter workhorse season, turn up the heat season, or get your car snow ready season. Plus, don't forget to schedule your tire change appointment at Fleet Farm before winter hits. There's a reason people say, if Fleet Farm doesn't have it, you don't need it. Fleet Farm, built for real life.
Venom floats are the only bobbers on the market that allow you to change your jig size without cutting the foam or modifying components. Change the buoyancy of the Venom float up or down by simply moving the foam. The Venom float is the most sensitive bobber available, allowing you to set the bobber at the exact buoyancy you want with versatility matched by no other bobber. Venom floats will quickly become the go-to floats in your tackle box. Try a Venom adjustable float today. It's truly amazing.
Are you frustrated? Someone or something always in the way of your motorhead?
I'm in the back of the boat trying to figure out exactly which direction that trolling motor is at.
The DeVue by DeBilt extends your electronic motor to a height where you can see the direction you are headed at all times. Know where you're going from anywhere in the boat. DeVue by DeBilt will help you fish and guide your boat with ease.
If you can't see where you're going, you'll never get there. It's all in DeVue.
DeVue by DeBilt, guiding you right.
Wild Dakota is presented by South Dakota Access Guide Service, providing sportsmen access to tremendous hunting and fishing. The Cardinal Tap, great music, loud drinks, and fantastic food downtown Arlington. And Dakota Electric Grills, unleash your inner chef.
He's tiny.
Yep, that was a little one. You could just tell by the way he did.
Lake Sharp is an awesome fishery. Now this is the second time we've gone over this big red hump. It's got to be something huge.
Get the drum away so you can catch them walleyes,
yeah.
Right?
A triple.
Woo! Good job.
Man.
And we didn't even tangle it up bad.
We had an awesome day of fishing, weather, you know, and the best part about this was Dylan caught the biggest fish of his life.
There's a fish on, Dylan.
Can you move over there? Over on this one, big one.
This is a big one.
There you go. Keep your rod down some. Holy cow, that's a good one.
Look at that.
What
that's
do you
a
got
monster,
there?
Eric.
Good job, bud.
You see him yet?
Keep reeling, bud. Doing good. Here he comes.
Here he comes.
Here he comes. Big cat.
Well, that's a cat.
Oh,
look at that one. Oh.
Is that your biggest catfish, bud?
Yeah.
Biggest ever.
Yeah, biggest ever.
Look at that rascal. Oh, be proud of that one. Oh, nice fish.
Slimy. It was slimy.
Wow. Careful not to get stoned.
Hear him croaking?
We caught lots of fish today. We even had a triple with a northern and a catfish. Keith caught the northern. Dylan caught the catfish. That's the culmination of a perfect fishing trip.
Yeah, we don't get to go out very often, go fishing very much, but the chance to take Dylan out on a boat like this and this kind of a trip for him, you know, it helps with a lot of things. Just, you know, just a total disposition and having fun and just getting out and, you know, enjoying the weather, enjoying fishing.
There you go, Dylan. This is probably about the biggest one of the day. What do you think? That's a walleye. See the big eyes on that baby? You gonna eat him tonight? All right, and we're gonna eat tonight. We are running out of time. Dylan's caught the last big fish of the day. So remember, fish hard, fish safe. Have a successful season. We'll see you next week right here in Wild Dakota, where we're born free, we live wild, and we're
proud
to be Americans.
And then you struck a fish.
Did that scare you?
No.
No?
Thanks for taking us fishing.
Closed captioning provided by...
Load a boat by yourself in a matter of seconds. Just drive right up and click it. Want to release it? Just walk up and pull the lever. You can even add a rope for convenience. For more info, check out boattotrailer.com.
Wild Dakota is a limited liability corporation designed for educational and entertainment purposes, targeting the most loyal audience in the world, the outdoors, men, women, and children dedicated to preserving this way of life. Sponsorship and advertising opportunities are available. Put your message in front of the people who are the backbone of this country. Contact Wild Dakota Productions for more information.